And there's little rollers on the bottom, so
that's kind of cool. I love that Millennium Falcon. I actually still have my original diecast Millennium Falcon from back in the 70s when they first released it. The little one that's outside, I still have it, so now I'm going to need that one too.
I'm you tell me how to
do? It's like say something just like, I guess that's a thing. Didn't realize.
Oh, you know what? I can miss it.
No, no, it's fine.
I don't miss it.
That's cool.